All right, I'm going to try my hands at the Design for Danger series. Let's see how far I can get. It's part of the best rated of all time, so pretty up there. Let's hope it's good. Gonna mute myself for a little bit because,
Initiating surprise in 3, 2, 1. I made it all up. Surprise. Oh, come
Aww.
on. If it makes you feel any better, they abandoned you at birth. So I very seriously doubt they'd even want to see you.
All right. This looks pretty cool. This looks pretty cool. Can't shoot there. So that's probably gonna either use. Yeah, it's gonna use that. So how do I get out? I get out by putting. Oh. Okay. So I have to probably get the laser through all of these. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. Yeah, so I need that down and that down. I can go the laser here, down that way, down there, and then over there. I mean, yeah, is that a. Yeah, that's a turret. Turret fucker. But I can take care of that with a laser. How do I get up to those? So I can get up there, but that's not gonna help. I need to get over there. Those two are probably gonna shoot me from one side to the other. Ah, bridge. Yeah, of course. Okay. Let's see here. Ow. Okay. Gonna be a bridge over there. Okay. And activated. Yeah, I know that. Okay. Okay.
What's going on? Who turned off the alarm?
Okay. Wasn't exactly expecting this from a community test chamber. Adventure. Okay, let's get on an adventure. Rick's test adventure chambers. So that was just a red herring. The first one. Non-adventure, adventure. Well, I'm curious. Rick's cowardly corner of cowardness. Cowardess. Not cowardness. Okay. Can we put a portal here? Yeah. Just in case we need to get back. Okay, there we go. Sorry about that. Okay, I guess that's the first chamber, and the next one starts from here. Yeah, okay, interesting. Crocodile. Palm. Yep. That was. Yep. Yep. Silly mistake. I'll do this. Then I can't fall down accidentally. Doink. Okay, so like that. Oh. That works. And I guess the same for this side. I mean, yeah, this wasn't so hard.
Okay. Oh, hey, how you, pretty lady? Name's Rick. So you out having yourself a little adventure? I don't want to scare you, but I'm an adventure sphere. Designed for danger. Tell you what, you go ahead and do things your way. I'll do what I can to cover you.
Can you do custom sounds? 2 out of 5. Okay. Since this had more than 5 chapters, I feel like... Or chambers, I feel like... 2 out of 5 is a low number. Thank you. Okay, not like I could bail out there. Okay. So I start here, then I can just do that, and then just do this, and I should be able to just pick that up as it comes back down again. Look at that. Perfect. And now, I want to do is that. Wait, what? Was that here before? I feel like that's not really useful, but okay. Well, that works. All right. Behold, Rick's adventurous mystery button.
Everything. Karate, larate, jiu-jitsu, kick punch, and belt making, taekwondo. Bedroom.
There we go. Another one bites the dust.
Happy explosion day, gorgeous.
Thanks. Alright, let's move over here then. Central AI control connector. I feel like this bridge is unsafe. Rick's Adventure Planning Room. Test chamber controlled by homicidal she-robot. Generic wimpy content. Local power connector. Common scissors. Adventure chambers connected to secret passage. Adventure and finale. Escape passage to surface. That's pretty much the plot of the single player. Adventure chamber 4 out of 5. Alright, next. What's behind? Oh, there's a laser. Oh no, that's an entrance for the laser. That's an entrance for a laser. Do I have to go through a corner? I need two ball. Three? Alright, this will be interesting. Okay. If I even need any of these. That's gonna be like, bloop. I need to get that over there, and to do that, I need a laser here. Alright, let's get one of these. Okay, is that not gonna... Okay, so now I have two of these. So now I can get it up that way and down this way. Alright, so Oh, that was a good hit. Okay. Adventure, I am Rick, Lord of Lasers. I challenge ye to align the laser and reach the exit door. Alright. So where's the laser gonna come out? Ah, it's the same laser. So I just needed to go through there. Okay.
I probably wouldn't have let things get this far, but you go ahead and do things your way.
Make it fall out there. It's probably better to do that. Door open, I wonder. Yeah. Okay, let's see. Please do not feed the crocodiles. A hungry crocodile is an adventurous crocodile. This laser can also be used as an adventurous limbo stick. What laser? Okay, so I need to get over there without dying. Okay, this pipe is probably my best bet. That guy. Regardless of your performance, I've seen Girl Scouts do better. That kind of hurts. Alright. The last of the not last ones. Pretty sure there's one more after this. Or three? There's the door. Laser again through there. Must be a portable wall up there. Portal bubble. Okay, more lasers. Oh. Why am I not surprised?
Okay.
I'll tell that I'm up here. Could just bring. Okay, I know how to get rid of those. Just do this and this. Ah, too low. Just need to get over there. How do I do that? Or do I even need to? So what's the next part of this? Do you think I can hit both of those? Yeah, of course I can. See if I'm gonna need to get up. Oh yeah, that's of course how I get up there. But now I'm screwed. Yeah. Or am I? prayer. It's the square. Need this for a little bit, and then just do that. Oh yeah, we can just go through there.
Duh.
Gotta say, the view's mighty nice from right here.
It'll only work until... Alright, this is getting a little bit... How am I... supposed to get it up here? How am I supposed to get it up there? Through that, of course, yes. But I think I need all three of them. Okay, let's just do one at a time. Let's go... do that. Actually, I can do two at a time. Ooh, okay, yeah. I know now. Like this. Like that. To get over there, I just need to wait.
Hold on.
So this was the fifth. I need to go, so I'll take a break and I'll come back and finish the rest later. Adventure exit. Nice. Alright. Taking a break. Alright. That was a short break for you guys. A little bit longer for me, but let's go to the next chamber. Seven. Yeah. Adventure catapult exit, because surely you're not adventurous enough for the adventure catapult ahead. Well, I'm adventurous enough to see. I'm gonna go back, but where is this leading me? Just takes you back here. Awesome. All right. Nice. That was pretty scary. Oh. Just drop down, but probably need this to get back up or something. I'll do it that way. Yeah, I had a feeling. Okay, so I need to get over there somehow, so I can do this, right? It's not high enough. That's high-ish enough. Okay. Ah, that's a lip. Shit. Okay, so I need to go up there and then over there. Easy enough. Come on, can I go further up here? How am I supposed to get up? Hello? Oh, of course. There you go. Observation room. Let's see. Oh, come on. That was too far. Alright, I'm not too far back. Maybe at the last button? Oh, nice. This is rather elaborate. Adventure Bridge. Okay, that works. Thought maybe I couldn't shoot it through the grates here, but just had to try it. Feeling that I don't want to end up oh. Okay. So I can go over there, right? Okay. So I guess I have to jump back down there. No, that can't be right, right? I mean, I'm definitely going that way. And I can't go back over here now. Can I? Nope. Understand. So you want me to go through here and then through again, so I need to like that. Okay, helpful adventure arrow. I mean, it's pretty linear. It's not a lot of room for experimentation. might as well just be Half-Life with a portal gun, you know. Let's see. Oh, whoa, whoa. So, yeah, so I want to do this one. Did I miss that? Huge, though, this area. Oh. Oh, I see. I mean, took the effort to put in this area, so why not? Probably in case you fall too soon. I like to take all the side paths. Oh, would you look at that?
Oh no!
Okay, now I fucked up. Now I did done fuck up. Okay. I did not mean to fall down here. Okay. So I done did fuck up. But yeah, it's like so. And it goes up. Alright. Not much else to do. Yeah, just back here. So, it's just an elevator back up anyway. Okay, something up there. Maybe I have to go up there to be able to see. Or up there, maybe? Yeah. Probably have to go up here to be able to see it. I mean, I'm no longer getting that. It's out of range or something. Oh, I reactivated it. Okay. Okay, so all I have to do is... Whoop. Adventure. All right, next. Part 8, I think this was the last one. I'm fairly certain. It's been an hour, so. Okay, we got these guys, and.
Hey, you pretty lady. Things are
I have brighter lady. Are they? No, leave me alone. Well, I was smart. Oh, I could have just done that. Stupid.
Man, that clock is moving fast. And you are beautiful. Always time to compliment a pretty lady. All right, back to work. Let's do this.
Oh, of course.
Man, that clock is moving fast. And you are beautiful. Always time to compliment a pretty lady. All right, back to work. Let's do this. I am a cold spring right now. Tension and power. Just I'm a muscle, you know, like a big arm muscle punching through a brick wall. And it's hitting that wall so hard the arm's catching on fire. Oh, yeah.
Okay. No. Oh. Oh. Well, thank you very much. Thank you very much. I'm dead. There's no. Okay. Yeah, I get it now.
Power up initiated. Power up complete. Please prepare for emergency evacuation.
It's taking me through at high speed. Oops. Okay, Gladys isn't angry.
Look who's back. Were you scared to continue those tests? Well, the important thing is you're back. With me. And now I'm on to all your little tricks. So there's nothing to stop us from testing.
Oh.
For the rest of your life.
Darkness. Ah, okay. That was the end. That was pretty long. A little bit too linear at the end. It's more like an exploration, but yeah, it was fun. It took about an hour to get through. Oh, and I uploaded, so I have to wait through this, I guess. Okay, escape. Yeah. All right, that was it. Thanks for watching.